TV, Channel 61, New England's most powerful television station.
Just when you thought it was safe, it's back! The Gong Show! With celebrity judges Marsha Warfield! John Matuszak! And Jay Weedland! Joey Carbone! And the Gong Show guys! And now, ladies and gentlemen, the toast of the host, True Don Bleu!
Hey, welcome to the Gong Show. This is the show that separates the talented from the crazy and then puts them all on the same show. Now, okay, here's the question. What do you do if you're sitting on a horse and you swallow a blow dryer? You come on the Gong Show as a whistling cowboy. Here he is. They really like this act.
Well, I hope so. I hope so. I've been working at it.
The Whistling Cowboy. Now, do you have a name?
I'm the Whistling Cowboy. Ed Gray, the Whistling Cowboy. Whistling Cowboy.
What do you use to wet your whistle there, Ed?
Not very much. Maybe a little water or whatever.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. kind of a clean act. That's good. Does your wife like this act?
I don't have a wife, but all the girls do.
Oh, yeah. Kind of a lonesome cowboy we got here. All right, let's check out some scores here from our celebrity panel now. They can score you anywhere between 0 and 10, all right? We start out with Marsha Warfield. How'd you like the Whistling Cowboy?
I liked him a lot, and I love that shirt. Kind of matches mine. Give him a 9.
Yeah, it's a 9. Okay, that's very nice. Now, John Matuszak.
I really like that shirt as well, and his whistling was impeccable. I bet he can do the high and mighty very well.
You've tried that?
8.9, oh, yeah. Which could be that. A 9.
An 8
very
from
nice.
John Matuszak. There it is.
8.9.
Okay, now, Jane may want you actually on her new album. You never know here. We'll find out. A little background, Jane?
Well, Don, I don't know if you know this, but I am partial to cowboys, and I gave him an 8.
Yeah, look at her outfit. Check out her outfit. You see, she's kind of got her cowboy outfit on. What do you normally do? Are you actually a cowboy?
I'm retired. No, I'm doing this as an extra. This is my new career.
Oh, really? Oh. You're on your way.
I not only do this, but I also work as an extra in the movies, too.
As a cowboy, probably?
No, everything. Yeah. Anything I can do.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, well, sure.
Real good. This is the beginning of it all. Let's recap these scores here and see how you did. First of all, from Marsha, you got a 9. Then John gives you an 8. And from Jane, you got another 8, because she likes cowboys. Well, when you add all that up, it's a 25 for the Whistling Cowboy. So we'll see you a little later on. Thank you. Yeah. Now, our next act is a Latin singer who has had such hits as E Pluribus Unum and the ever-popular Habeas Corpus. It's a good Latin singer. He's hoping that his career will turn around if he sings one in English. From Honduras, it's Ron Rivera.
Maybe I didn't treat you. as good as I may have.
I don't know, Ron, maybe you should have had a voice teacher on your mind, you know? I loved it. You know, you own the stage. You know that?
I do own the stage.
You own the stage. You got a lot of confidence. I love the way you approach this. Okay, you kind of got gang-gonged. Anybody special want to take responsibility for this one, for Ron?
Julio, he ain't.
Yeah, Julio. Julio, you ain't, but you're on your way, I'll bet. Here, no, just take my hand. There you go. Okay, a big question that a lot of us are wondering is, what happens when you put a balloon and a kazoo inside a shoe? Weren't you? Huh? Well, your guess is as good as mine when we return on the Gong Show.
Heard the news.
New.
The taste of Hershey's chocolate milk now comes in a mix. Introducing rich, chocolatey Hershey's chocolate milk mix.
It's new.
Why chew gum with sugar? I get all the flavor I want with carefree sugarless gum.
Get full flavor, get it all, feeling carefree. Carefree sugarless gum.
Sugar.
Feeling carefree.
Yes, it's the Toys for Adults show. See beautiful boats and exotic cars.
Some cars I've never seen before in my life.
Pick out your new fur.
Ming.
Exciting sports toys, the latest in model trains, high-tech electronics, glamorous jewelry, much, much more, and it's all for sale.
I wish I could have it all.
This is the one to see. The Senvest companies present the Toys for Adults show and sale Friday through Sunday, October 7th, 8th, and 9th at the Hartford Civic Center.
Imagine getting a chance to go on a wild shopping spree in a fantastic toy store and then take everything home absolutely free. Two lucky winners will have 61 seconds to load up on prizes at a Toys R Us store. 100 second place winners will get $10 gift certificates to Toys R Us. Just tune in and write down the four cartoon characters which form Channel 61's Cartoon Cut-Up. Send us their names on a postcard with your name and address to Cartoon Cut-Up, WTIC-TV, Hartford 06103. Hurry, contest ends October 28th.
Well, this, of course, is what makes this job so wonderful. Every once in a while, I have the opportunity to introduce you to an act that is so spectacular that it will change the face of show business for years to come. But for now, let me introduce you to George and Pat Bryan. Hey.
Well, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, and the night refuse it up to you. If you hush up your mug, they'll fill up your jug with that good old Mountain Dew. Down the road here from me, there's an old holler tree where you lay down a dollar or two. Go round the bend and come back again with a jug full of good old Mountain Dew.
Well, they call it that good old Mountain Dew.
They'll fill up your jug
Mr. and Mrs., is it not?
Yes, yeah. It is.
Now, how long have you guys been married?
5 years.
5 years, so kind of almost newlyweds, yeah. Did this little instrument here have anything to do with the way you guys met?
Well, kind of. George bought it to me for me for my birthday last year.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so...
We met at a resort. My daughter introduced us. I liked them so much, and they took them home.
Great. All right. Well, what a story of courtship. That's very, very nice. I like this act. Let's see how you did here with our celebrity panel. First of all, Marcia.
Well, you know, he's got a guitar and she's got a thing.
Yeah.
A thing. I think that's a little discriminating, but I'll give him a 6.
All right. Now, wait a minute. Let me find out what that thing is called. What do you call it?
It's called a stump fiddle.
A stump fiddle? Okay. That's a stump fiddle, Marcia.
Well, thanks for clearing that up.
Boy. Yeah, okay. All right. Now, John Matuszak.
Well, I really liked their style, and I'd like to say that they had 2 very good moments. Uh-huh. Before they started and after they finished.
Oh.
But I gave them a 7.
Whoa, a 7. Right. That's good. That's good. Okay, Jane.
I guess I'm the only judge that noticed that we have Kenny Rogers right here on stage with us.
Yeah, here he is.
Kenny, what are you doing on the Gong Show? I had to give you a 9.
All right, a 9. Those are great scores for Mountain Dew. Now, let's recap these scores here and see exactly how you did. Marcia Warfield from Night Court gives you a 6. Okay, then John Matuszak with a score of 7. And Jane, who always likes new types of music, and this is a brand new look, I would say, gives you a 9 also for a grand total of 22. So we'll see you later on in the show. Mountain Dew, yeah! Michael Jackson... Now, he's really been a great force in shaping entertainment. Everybody has to agree with that. Even Michael himself would have to admit that this next dancer has bought all of his videos. Please welcome Wizard Ron. Wizard Ron, I see that you've got, this is one of Michael Jackson's jackets, and Michael Jackson is probably just a little taller, or shorter, so he's showing a little more than he usually does. Yeah,
I'm a popper.
Yeah, you
pop like him.
Yeah, this is great. Are you a big fan of Michael Jackson?
Yeah, I like his music, I like his dancing.
Yeah, well,
but you got I have my own style.
Yeah, well, but you got it down pretty well, no doubt about it. Marcia, did you like this?
Oh yeah, I make all my boyfriends do those moves every morning before they get up. I gave him a 10.
All right. Good. Okay, now, John Matuszak.
Anybody who has that much fun touching himself can't be all bad.
8.
Oh, give him an 8.
We've got an 8. Jane?
The part that I liked the best was the cartwheels and the flips, but I hope you don't try and do that in the disco because that could be dangerous.
Uh-huh.
I gave you a 9.
Boy, always... He's always looking out for the health and safety of our performers. We appreciate that. All right, let's recap these scores and see how you did now. Here it is. Marcia with a 10. John Matuszak thought you should have an 8 this time. You got a 9 from Jane. So we add all of those together. We're talking about a total of 27 for the Wizard, Ron. Thank you, Wizard. Now, this next act looks like a skydiver who crashed through a kid's birthday party. I'm serious. You'll know exactly what I mean when you see this act. They didn't know what to do with him, so someone said, why not send him over to the Gong Show? So, of course, they did, and he's here. Please welcome Roger Scholl, the Balloon Man.
Hi, how's everybody doing? Let's have some fun with balloonery, buffoonery. We have, what do we have here? Also, a.k.a. Dr. Clown, by the way. This is a octopus, and he has had a little problem. He has lost two of his tentacles. Hey, what do we have here? We have an Airedale. He loves it up in the air. What do we have here? Swanee, how I love you, how I love you, ma. That's what I want to know. Hey. How about a little 5'2" with two kazoos? You can't beat a deal like that. Even Cal Worthington said anybody's head. Hey.
Yeah. You know, this part of your nose looks like a balloon.
Yeah, you're right. You got that right. Yeah, balloon. Well,
I like this act.
They don't call me old balloon nose for nothing. Yeah. I have to pay him. Yeah.
Okay. Here it is now. First of all, at your age, do you ever entertain a little kid's birthday parties or anything?
That's exactly what I do. Yes, yeah. Sir. My specialty. Yes, indeedy. Dr. Clown.
Yeah. How old are
running
you?
Around.
How old
are you? Pushing 68.
Okay. There you
yeah.
go. Pushing it real hard.
Yeah, right.
Okay, now.
You can't have some fun. I just came alive at 65.
All right. Okay, let's check in with Jane, who happened to gong you this time. Actually, you got a jump gong. I don't know if you noticed that. You don't see many of those. Jane?
I gonged him very enthusiastically because I kind of loved him and kind of hated him.
Yeah, she liked you. You know that. She liked you, yeah. Thank you. Okay, yeah. See you there. Dr. Balloon, everybody. Now, don't go away because the Gong Show continues in just a minute or so. See you then.
I'm Cy Sperling, president of the Hair Club for Men, and these are just a few of the men who called our toll-free number for our booklet about thinning hair. This is the booklet that tells you what you need to know about every hair replacement method available. It discusses everything from toupees and wigs to transplants and weaves, and it even has a section on the realities and misconceptions of minoxidil. Just call our toll-free number now, and I'll send you our new updated edition, which includes a whole new series of before and after photos like these. These men are actual clients and not models. They're men like you who discovered that you don't need drugs or chemicals, surgery or miracles to have a full head of hair. To get all the facts free and without obligation, just call our toll-free number now, and I'll send you the new booklet. And remember, I'm not only the Hair Club president, but I'm also a client.
Good morning, Blue Cross and Blue Shield. How may I help you?
There's a new spirit at Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Connecticut. It's touching all of us, from the mailroom to the boardroom, renewing our commitment to providing you quality customer service, a team effort, a collective vision solely focused on giving our nearly 1.5 million members our best, our personal best. It's a spirit dedicated to service, a spirit dedicated to you. Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Connecticut. Service, plain and simple.
On Family Ties.
You're still alive?
A long-lost blues brother pays Alex a visit.
Heck of a tune, too, huh? Mama get mad when Papa don't bring
you. If you're gonna sing, I'm gonna leave.
When it comes to the blues, everybody wants to get into the act.
Thank you, Lead Belly Keaton.
Well, almost everybody.
Alex, having you as a brother is all I need to know about the blues.
Next time.
If you don't sing tonight.
On Family Ties.
I will.
Keep you fighting dirty.
Tonight at 7 on WTIC-TV, Channel 61.
A member of our studio audience will receive from Plate Westinghouse exclusive Space Mates Laundry Pair. Full-size stackable washer and dryer installing 27 inches. Front-loading washer uses less water, detergent, and bleach than top loaders.
Well, our next act doesn't want to take a rap for drugs, so he's going to do a rap against drugs. Good idea. Please welcome the beat of Andre D.
Yeah.
major problem in the world today. You better pay close attention to what I say. Too many things going wrong, it just ain't right. We must all take a stand up and fight. AIDS and cocaine making all the headlines. Missing kids are forgotten at times. Sad but so true, the evils of this world. Lord, please help the young boy and the girl. My heart just sinks when I hear it on the news. Another kid didn't make it home from school. Another child gone seems no big deal. Unless it's your kid, then the problem is real. There were thousands of kids recorded missing last year. How are we gonna stop for mother's tears? I'm gonna do my part, I'm educating a few. Listen up, kids, this one's for you. Try to pick you up saying you look tired, but deep down you know you shouldn't take that ride. Just say no. Just say no. And say it's okay, kid, everything is cool. Your mom said for me to pick you up at school. Now how will you know if what they're saying is true? Well, that's not what your mom said to you. Don't be smart at school when you're in class and out. Someone tried to pick you up, run fast and shout. Just say no, then go. Just say no. And say come with me, don't make a fuss. Don't I got a face that you can't trust? Well, that may be true. They may look swell, but do yourself a favor. Run and tell. Now, if you pay me no mind and go with someone like that, I promise it'll be a day you'll always regret. But when they open the door and you get in, that's when your worst nightmare begins. Gonna try and tell you things that just ain't true. Listen up, get to what I'm telling you. Just say no, then go. Just say no.
Great. Here he is, Andre D and his security guard. Yeah. Real well done. Now, I like the part where you said, don't I have a face that you can trust? I think you do, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
You kind of you believe in this message.
I believe wholeheartedly in this message.
Oh, good. Yeah. Nice to have you on the show. Let's see what the celebrity panel does for you here. First of all, Marcia.
I say keep on rapping.
Yeah. All right. Very good. Okay, now, John Matuzak.
These cats aren't just jumping on the bandwagon. They mean what they say, and it's in their eyes and in their moves, and I dig it. I give them a 10, too.
Okay. Okay, now we move on down the panel to Jane and see how we do.
Just say 10.
Just say 10. Good idea. Okay, let's... Yeah, huh?
My best friend in the whole world, MC2.
Yo. All right. Welcome. Okay, let's recap these scores now and see how you did, all right? First of all, Marcia gives you a 10. These aren't going to be too hard to add up, are they? From John, you got a 10. Jane Whelan with a 10. A total of 30 points, so we'll see you. Well, we'll be right back with our big winners right after this.
What burns calories faster than jogging? What's better than cycling? What's the number one fitness exercise in the world? It's cross-country skiing. Now, there's a cross-country skiing simulator that firms and tones the entire body and puts total fitness in easy reach of everyone. It's called Easy Glider, and it's the first ski simulator that's easy to afford. Just 20 minutes every other day, an hour a week is all it takes to strengthen and firm all major muscle groups and lose weight aerobically. Step on the glider pads, set the tension control for desired resistance, and you're off on a road to fitness as invigorating as a cross-country run. With Easy Glider, you can burn up to 360 calories per workout, and you'll feel great. Your reward is total fitness, improved endurance and energy, weight loss, superior toning of chest, arms and back, calves, thighs, and buttocks. The smooth, fluid gliding action means there's none of jogging shocks or injuries. And unlike exercise bikes or jogging, all major muscles get an efficient workout. Notice the quality construction of the sturdy metal frame. This handsome unit folds down quickly for easy storage. Other ski simulators give your wallet a workout because they cost as much as $500. But Easy Glider is yours for just three easy payments of $19.95, and your satisfaction is absolutely guaranteed. Finally, the benefits of cross-country skiing are in easy reach with Easy Glider. Grab the bargain. Call toll-free now.
Don't send any money. Just call toll-free 1-800-345-9400. That's 1-800-345-9400. We'll bill your credit card three easy payments of just $19.95 each. And we won't bill the last payment till you've tried Easy Glider for 60 days. Yes, you get a full 60-day home trial before the last payment is billed. The total price is just $59.85 plus $9 shipping and handling. Don't wait. Easy Glider comes with a full one-year warranty. Call 1-800-345-9400 now.
I'm Larry. This is my brother, Daryl. This is my other brother, Daryl.
Are you here for the wedding or the septic tank?
The honor of your presence is requested.
Well, who's getting married?
The bride and groom.
At the comedy event of the calendar year.
The marriage is permanent.
No, it isn't.
What is it?
Just something that guarantees male children.
On New Heart.
Dearly beloved.
Tonight at 7:30 on Channel 61, WTIC-TV.
All right, well, time to get us going here and pick our winner for... Oh, do I still have this on? I had no idea. Okay, so our celebrity guest this week, of course, Marcia Warfield from Night Court, John Matuszak, right over here. Jane Whedlin, we've got a check for $701. We've got this incredible Gong Show trophy. Thank you to Joey Carbone. The music was great on this show. Yeah! All of the contestants who were part of this, thank you. We can only have one winner, and that happens to be Andre D this time. Here you go. Whoa. Hey. Remember, Andre D has a message, too. We'll see you next time on the Gong Show. Give him the message, Andre.
If you have a weird or unusual act and would like to be on the Gong Show, call 213-442-3575. Some of our departing contestants will receive... Salon-formulated Germax Silver Shampoo and Conditioner tones down brassiness, enhances shine in gray, graying, or frosted hair. Hot Pockets when you want a hot meal without a big deal. Try Hot Pockets Pizza, ham and cheese, or beef and cheddar. Microwave ready in just 3 minutes.
Don't I got a face that you can trust? Well, that may be true. They may look swell, but do yourself a favor. Run and tell nice to pay me no mind.
Tonight at 8, Kate Nelligan teams up with veteran cop Judd Hirsch on a relentless search for her missing son in Without a Trace. Now, Janet's new job as an aerobics instructor might not work out unless she gets her boss a date with Jack on Three's Company, next on Channel 61.
Just say no. Don't make a fuss. Got a face that you can't trust. Well, that may be true. They may look swell, but do yourself a favor. Run and tell. Now, if you pay me no mind and go with someone like that, I promise. Go on and smile. Go on and smile.